After an 11-year dry spell, Tiger Woods reminding fans of his glory days, his final round 70, clinching his fifth green jacket and first major win since the 2008 U.S. Open. Brian Yenes has more about this very exciting news from our New York City newsroom. Brian Yenes, all I have to say is Tiger, woo!
A win for the ages, Arthel. It had been 11 years, like you said, since Tiger Woods had won a major championship. And through it all, Tiger battled through very public marital issues and painful back and leg injuries. But now the comeback is complete. Tiger Woods winning his fifth Masters championship. The crowd chanting, Tiger, Tiger, Tiger. It's Tiger Woods' first major championship since his U.S. Open win in 2008. But perhaps the most emotional moment was seeing Tiger hug his mother, daughter Sam, and son Charlie. It reminded everyone of a special moment 22 years ago when Tiger won his first Masters championship in 1997. Then Tiger hugged his father, who was suffering from heart complications at the time and who has since passed. But today, a similar photo, this time of Tiger hugging his son. It was unreal to experience this, is what he had said with his mother and with his family. Now, like I said, this is Tiger's fifth Masters championship, putting him second all-time behind Jack Nicklaus's six and ahead of Arnold Palmer's four Masters wins. Tiger's 15 total majors wins puts him second all-time behind Jack Nicklaus's 18. Now, legendary golfer Jack Nicklaus tweeting, quote, a big well done from me to Tiger Woods. I'm so happy for him and for the game of golf. This is just fantastic. And President Trump urging people to watch on Twitter and to tune in to watch history, then tweeted, quote, congratulations to Tiger Woods, a truly great champion. Now Tiger Woods takes home $2,070,000, but he's not the only one going home with big money, Arthel. The man who bet $85,000 on Tiger Woods winning this Masters at 14-1 odds turned that wager into $1,190,000. Unbelievable.
He bet on
the right day in golf.
A great day in golf, and he bet on the right man. And I think everybody's happy for Tiger Woods.
No doubt.
Brian Yenes, thank you.